Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna do a very quick video for you guys. Basically, I got a new console table for like the entrance in my house. So I went to Marshall's just now. I went to Marshall's, I got a bunch of stuff. So I wanted to show you what I got to decorate the console table with, and then I'm gonna show you the process of like figuring out how we're gonna style it. I'm really excited. We found some really great pieces, pretty affordable. The table itself I got, I think from Wayfair or Hay Needle, I don't know. I'll leave all the information down below, but I think I got the table for like, I don't know, it was like less than $200 or maybe like $200. But it was a pretty reasonable price. They were having a Columbus Day sale, so I took advantage. I think I got like 20% off of it. So now we just needed to find like some decorative pieces. So it was delivered yesterday. My mom actually put it together for me today because I don't know how to put anything together. And then we just got back from Marshall's. Like I said, we found a bunch of stuff. So let me just go ahead and show you what I got. So some of this stuff we might end up not using. Again, I wanted to buy more stuff than not have enough stuff, I guess. So we're just gonna play around with like the styling, and then if there's anything that we don't end up using or if we don't like how it looks, then we'll just go ahead and return it. I think it's kind of important to note that the majority of my house is like in that farmhouse style. I really love that farmhouse style. So we did go with some pieces that just resemble the rest of my house. So this was the first piece that we grabbed. This is like a little canister. We are gonna look for like some greenery or some flowers of some sort. That's like the only thing that we were missing that they didn't have at Marshall's. But I like the canister. It actually says flowers and garden. I don't know how well you're gonna be able to see it. So it says flowers and garden, really pretty. This one was $12.99. All right, so then I grabbed this sign. This one says today is a good day to have a good day. I really want like the first thing that I see when I walk into my house to be like motivational, like happy, like I don't know, just to give off like good vibes. So I really like this sign. This sign was $7.99, so I think it's really pretty. Then I got this little plant. I don't know, I really like the little plant. I liked the little wicker like little bottom part. And then this one was $6.99. So this is actually one of my favorite pieces that we found. I'm hoping that it looks good with the table. But this is from Magnolia Home, like the Joanna Gaines line. Super pretty. It was on clearance, probably because I mean, I don't know for certain why it was on clearance, but it doesn't have any kind of glass on it, but I still think that it's pretty. I'm gonna put a candle inside, but this one was originally $35 and I got it for $10. So I think that's a really good deal. It is kind of heavy, but I really liked like that it was kind of like, I don't know, like coppery, silver. I don't know, I really liked how this looked. So hopefully we can style it and have it look really pretty on the table. So this is a candle that I bought to put inside of that lantern. Again, we're gonna have to see what it looks like, but this was $3.99 and it's a white pumpkin candle. It actually smells really good, so I kinda wanna light it, but I know that whatever I put in there, I'm probably just never gonna light. Then I grabbed this cute little bird. I call him my blind bird because he has no eyeballs, but I think he's like really cute. I'm really into like bird little figurines. I don't know, I have a couple other birds around my house, and I don't know, there's just something about them that are so cute and that I really like. This one was $8, it was on clearance, so I really like it. It has like the little like wire kind of little feet, but I don't know, I think he's like super, super cute. So every time I go to Marshall's, at least the one by my house has like a ton of candles. So I got this one just because I really like how it looks. It was $6.99. It does say falling leaves, so if I end up not using it like on the table, then I'll just bring it into my house and I'll light it because I'm sure it smells really good. Yeah, yeah, Joe will really like this. Joe's like really into candles. So this sign I love. It says happiness is homemade. I love like the typography of it. I think it's so pretty. This one was $9.99, so I'm not sure if we're gonna put it on the top or the bottom or where I'm gonna end up putting it, but if not, again, my entire house is kind of this style, so I'm sure that I can find a place like maybe in my bedroom or somewhere where I can put it. So I also grabbed this one that says choose kindness, laugh often. This one was $5.99. I wanted to get a couple signs, different sizes. That way, again, it's just easier to style and I have some different options, but it's like the same wash, the same finish as that other one that's a little bit bigger. So I really like this one. I got a bunch of picture frames. So I needed some picture frames for like where my TV is in my family room. So some of them I'll end up putting there, and some of them, or maybe one of them, I'll put in a console table. This one was $5.99. Really like it. I think it's got a really pretty like wood finish to it. This one was also $5.99. This one's like more just like all white, but really pretty. Like if you're looking for frames, like never pay full price for a frame. Definitely go to Marshall's, go to TJ Maxx, go to one of those stores because you can find them like super, super cheap. This is the last one that I got. Yeah, this one was $4.99 and I like that it was just like a darker wood. So again, we're gonna play around with the colors and just see what combination looks the best on the table. So then we grabbed this basket, which I'm obsessed with. This basket I paid $19.99 for, and we're gonna put it at the bottom of the console table, and then I'm gonna put like a throw inside that I already have, like a cream colored throw. So again, we're gonna see what that ends up looking like, but I just think that the detailing on this basket is so, so pretty, and it's a very decent size, so I can put like a throw in here, maybe put a pillow or something like that. And again, I'm sure that I could have gotten a basket that was a lot more expensive somewhere else, but this one was just $19.99. Nope, I got one more frame. So this one was $5.99. Again, I feel like it's super, super pretty. This one is kind of like a white, kind of like grayish, but I think that this is gonna look nice somewhere in my house. All right, and then the last thing that I picked up for the console table is this piece. I don't know what you call these things. Like, what do you call that? Not really sure, but I really don't care. I think it's super pretty. This one was $12.99, so I'm thinking of like propping it up and then putting some other stuff in front of it. Really like just the detailing of it. I think normally you hang these like on your walls, like as like art pieces, I don't know. But I'm gonna try to see what it looks like somewhere on the table. All right, so now that you've seen what I actually got, I'm gonna put you guys on the tripod. We're gonna start playing around with just different places of putting things, and then we'll see how it turns out. This is the finished product, totally finished, because we're still gonna put like some cotton or something in that canister. And then I also ordered a different mirror because that mirror we've had forever. So I've got a really pretty mirror coming in from Kirkland's. Oh, and now Graham is on my table. And then I have to get some more pictures in 5x7 because I didn't have any of like the whole family. So for now, this is what we've got. Joe's gonna be mad that he's excluded, but I think that's a really cute picture of Riley and I. I've got the canister, my bird, the little plant, a little candle. I love that sign. I think it's so cute. And then we've got the little lantern. And then down here, I think this looks really pretty. I might find a different pillow, but for now, that one will definitely work. That one's just one that I've had for the longest time. And then the basket with the throw, and then these little signs over here. I think this turned out super cute. I love that this is what I'm gonna look at every time that I walk through my front door. Definitely think it adds a whole lot to the house. So I'm really happy with how it turned out. But yeah, that's really gonna be the end of today's video. Let me know what you thought of this video. If you like to see how I like decorate different areas in my house. If you guys like that stuff, I would love to produce more content like that for you guys. We've currently been in our house for like 3 years, I wanna say, but there's still been so many different areas in our house that we haven't really decorated just because it was just not in the budget when we first moved in. So like little by little, we've been going and like decorating and like putting stuff together in like different areas in the house. So this is one of the ones that I was dying to tackle. And I think it just like, again, I think it looks so cute. I can't wait to see what it's gonna look like when I get the new mirror. But yeah, if you guys do like these kind of videos, I will definitely make more for you guys. So stay tuned for that. And that's it. If you did like this video, if you like how my console table turned out, definitely make sure to give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you're new, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye guys.